Welcome to WLAN Morning Announcements. It's Lex and
Sharif,
your morning announcers.
Today is Wednesday, January 18th. Today will be cloudy with a high of 49 degrees.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. Welcome back to WLIN News, and here is your daily school information. Today is cycle day 6.
Report cards for marking period 2 will be posted to Skyward by the end of the day today.
Minithon's first ever trivia night will be held this Friday in the junior high cafeteria. Prizes include an Amazon gift card, RC movies, an IMAX gift card, and Red Lion swag. Snacks and drinks will be available for purchase. Doors open at 5:30 and trivia will begin at 6. We hope to see you there. We do it all for the kids.
Mr. Bellenbaum is pleased to announce the return of the War Gaming Club, formerly known as the D&D Club. If you're interested in playing different miniature combat games, look for the War Gaming flyer in your science class and enter the Google Classroom code for the club.
Congratulations to the following Red Lion Area Junior High 7th graders for competing in the York County Math Counts Invitational this past weekend. These students performed very well against top mathletes in York County: Cheyenne Moiser, Caden Wagman, Nevin Knob, Kriya Shama, Aiden Holzer.
Speaking of congratulations, the December Students of the Month were announced. The video for all December Students of the Month should be played during 5th period.
Students interested in playing a spring sport must complete the Google form by February 1st.
This is WLIN Morning Announcements, news worth knowing. Make it a great day or not.
The choice is yours. But you gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down. Your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey, I know it's hard.